Once you've successfully launched your GT Contiki, you're fishing. Now you can wait for anything from half an hour to an hour and a half before pulling it in. But if you know there are sharks around, go for the shorter time. To bring it in, make sure the winch motor is engaged before switching it on. When fully engaged, the brass selector knob will be flush against the drum. Then, when the motor is running, select your retrieval speed, high, medium or low. Remember, more weight, the lower the speed. If you're using the remote control, you can now switch the winch on or off with that, of course. But when it's coming in, it's important to guide the line onto the drum with your hand. This helps the winch load evenly and it removes sand from the line. Of course, this is a good job for your helper. As the traces come out of the water, and this is the exciting bit, you can unhook the fish and release any small ones at the water's edge by using the remote control to start, stop or pulse the motor. Remember to unclip all the traces and weights before they wound onto the winch drum. Finally, retrieve your GT Contiki by hand and carry it up the beach. Don't drag it up the beach with the winch or you might damage it. When all the line is wound back on the drum, you're ready to rebait your traces and start fishing again. For more detailed instructions and safety warnings, refer to the GT Contiki instruction manual.